Okay, Piggy, book 2, chapter 10. It is out. Let's check the skins first. Oh my god, finally, after all this time, skins. Book 2, let's see. Is it going to be Bunny? I was... Spidera? It's not Bunny. Piggy Flims trolled the whole Piggy community. Oh, temp? Wait, that's not a lab. A temple? How are we going to get in a temple? Well, I guess I have to see. Let's see it. Temple. Okay. Ooh, there's Robbie. Well, we will go downstairs first and clean the path for the rest of the group. Ooh, that's nice. Sounds good. How hard can it be? Yeah, you dummy. But why me? Why you can't get Pony? He's better. Ooh, this is quite a big lab for a single person. What do you mean? I just joined the lab. One note. No, we don't have time to read notes. There are a lot of them, as I can see. Okay. This is not a temple. Whoops. Okay, that's a temple right here. So it's kind of a lab with a temple as well. So yeah, that's cool. Okay, where do I put a blue key? Spiderweb. What do we need here? A candle? Oh, there is a blue lock. Oh, the candle. That's perfect. What is that? The code? Okay, let me go here. Oh, Gobby is not following me. Whoa. Okay. So we need the hammer and the white key. Okay. I have the red key. Let's see, where do I put the red key? Let's go this way. Oh, the game froze. Oh, no, we are back. Okay, the green key. Okay, so here I put the green key. I saw some gas. Wait, what do I do with the gas? Oh, there is the red door. Okay, I need the yellow key. Yellow key. More gas. I will take the gas. Maybe I will need it. And the orange key on the lab. Okay. What? The bot is putting down slow traps? This is amazing. Oh my god. So the bot is putting down slow No, please. Why is putting down slow traps? Dude, the ball looks amazing. The spider looks amazing. Congrats, Piggy Flims, for making this amazing bot animations. Oh my god, the animations are amazing. This is my first time see the animation, but look at that. That looks amazing. Okay. Robbie, can you help me? Okay. What the heck is in there? Oh my god. Oh no, not again. No. No, don't die. Okay. In the lab, there is the orange, orange door. What do I get? A shovel? Oh yeah, I have to put the shovel at the that crazy thing. Okay, go. Okay, I still have to get the yellow key. Let me put a shovel first. Maybe it's going to give me the yellow key. Oh no, the yellow key is right there. Okay. And there is another code. Oh, what the heck is that? I need a plank? How do I get a plank? The game froze. What is happening to the game? It's frozen. This is weird. Oh my god. Come on, you can't fit. You are too fatty. You can't fit. Come on, Spidella. Or what's your name? Okay, please give me the plank. The plank. Plank. Hammer. Yeah, we'll take the box down of the dog, but how do I get a plank, right? I need a plank. Okay, let me just go with the hammer, I guess. And by the way, tomorrow Minitune is going to add notes and a new skin. For you guys, tomorrow is today because I'm not posting the video on the day that Spig is released because I didn't have time. But today, as you can see, oh, the plank. Today, when you see this video, they are adding notes and the new skin, and I will have to make a video with that. Oh my god, don't die. Just don't die. Purple, a question. Only a candle? Wait, what is that? A question mark? Okay, let me get a candle. I saw a candle somewhere, right? Yeah, here. What do I do with the question mark? This is not for the traps, the skin, because it. Okay, there is nothing. Uh-oh. Another friend thing? What is. Okay. Oh, that's good. So people can't camp you. That's a good way to escape. So it's like a vent, but more like a teleporter, so people can't like just camp in there as Piggy. Yeah, that's pretty smart, Minitune. Okay, purple, keep purple, keep. Where do I wait? Where do? Oh yeah, at the. Oh my god. Do like the animations of the bot is amazing. Congrats, PG Shell Flames. I just don't know how to spell his name. Sorry. Okay. Just don't die. Just don't. Just move. Okay. What the white key? Is this it? This is it. Okay. This is it. This is it, right? This is it. Wait. What I do? I need there. Wait, oh no. Okay, I guess I will have to suffer for like 4 minutes just to solve this code, so I will be right back solving the code. You can solve this video on Ortus speed. No, I can't. I just can't. I tried everything and the door is not working. I am just spamming this type of codes because I don't understand the door. What do I have to do? It's open! Finally! Oh my. Any notes? No. Oh my god, let's do it, boys! Okay, this is it. Piggy, Book 2, Chapter 10. Alright, we are here, we are. Okay, Kona is in the lab. Wait, is Robbie with us? Hang on, I'm feeling a little off. What do you mean? What the? Where am I? Bunny! No, it's not real. These hallucinations need to stop. Get out of my head. Get. Oh my. It's Bunny! Wake? You're awake. What do you mean, huh? No, I'm not listening. Doggy! Zizi! You're not here. Really, leave me alone. I'm tired of these tricks. Are you sure? Oh no. Are you sure about that? No. Who said that? Mr. Stitchy! Mr. Stitchy, dude! Mr. Stitchy! What the heck is that? Dude, what? What are you? That's not Miss. Tell me, do you recognize this? What the heck is that? The school sucks? Yeah, the school sucks. How did you. Oh my god, dude. How about this? The distorted plant? We are in your memories. It's not the first time you've been here. Oh my god, dude, who is this guy? At the plant. You did that. Why? Oh yeah, because he made the memories of the distorted plant. The wish bugs. This never. Oh my, who is this guy? Dude, that's. Even bigger than Mr. Stitch? Calling me unique? Have you seen yourself? Oh my god, dude. What is this, like a nightmare? Incorrect. Oh my god, dude. Yes, I was attacked. But you're not. You're alive. You're... So what do you want from me? Oh my god, dude. We have to tell Pony. Don't you see you're immune to the... I knew it! The player is immune to the infection. He can get killed, but he can't get infected. I knew it. I can help you get your friends back. I don't trust you. Oh, I know, it's just in my head. Oh my god. Are you rejecting my offer? I'm not gonna follow up. Only fix it. Oh my god. So be it. They always suborn at first, but then when they have no one left, they came right back to Mr. P. I have one thing to leave you. It's still out of my business. You will regret it. Mr. P did that. Leave me alone. Oh, punch him. Oh. Pony? What? You put one echo on for show. If we find the camera, you're gonna do that again. Let me guess. You see him. Dude, that's better than Mr. Stitchy. That's better than Mr. Stitchy, dude. Who is that? I was right. Doggy and Bunny are coming back. A return. But, so Pony know him as well. Mr. Stitchy got controlled by him. He did it at the plant and at the sewers of the school. How did you meet him? Dude, this answers so many questions. After I did some things in TSP, my mind wants the opportunity to get into my head. Oh my god, dude. Dude, he offered me the ability to see my family again. Oh my god, with his own reasons. Speaking of your family, have you told what you've done? Now it's not the time, Willow. What did he done? We need to find a cure. They deserve to know the truth, Pony. If you don't tell them, I will do it myself. Did he kill someone? You told me to do it, Willow, I didn't. Oh, maybe he's the one who killed Doggy. Hey, let's all settle down. We are close to find what we came here for. He killed Doggy, isn't it? I will stay behind and protect the children. It is my duty to do so. Oh, okay, thank you, Gobby.
Hey, nothing! We've been...
Yeah, sorry, I'm George. You stay with big robot, Gobby.
Yeah, still our big sister is counting on us. Why not let some cute robot stop us?
Well, you will. I want you to put it to be safe. We can't... If you say to Finn, Z and Zuzi are the ones who like... Come on, Mimi. Z and Zuzi broke us out of a chill in a dangerous sewer system. I don't even think I could... Yes, that's true. So you're Burg the Burgers responsible for that. Admit, I'm impressed. Nice. Don't forget Jokji, he survived the whole infection with his own city for a while, came back to control Mr. P if anything. Well, if you find any cool tech, it's all yours. Now she will say yes. Fine, just don't tell Zizi when you get her. Yeah, boy! Bye bye. Oh yeah, Zuzi likes Robby a lot. Okay, where are we going in the forest? A signal! There is, maybe do you read? There is something going on at the outpost ahead. You're gonna want to hear this. Ah, there is a signal, an outpost, a what?
What?
Anyways guys, that was all for today's video. Thank you for watching. The chapter was amazing. This was answering so many questions. I am going to do a lot of PE theories of this chapter, a lot of new videos about this chapter. Today I'm going to do new videos as well with the new skin, because I still didn't get the new Piggy skin. I don't even know the name. I just wake up to put this video. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to watch my video that is coming later today. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Smash the subscribe button if you are new to the channel so you don't miss any of my Piggy theories content. And I will see all of you in the next video. Goodbye.